Hello, in this video I will show you how to add eSIM on Xiaomi Redmi K70. So you have to start with opening your settings application. Now click on mobile networks and then click on manage eSIM. Then click on add eSIM and now you have to scan QR code from your eSIM starter. Now click on add. And now you have to type in your confirmation number. Now click on got it. And now your eSIM is added and activated. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.